take off your eyebrows, open all three eyes.
Actually, I'm supposed to sit with you guys answering your questions today's session. That is the way it was planned. But I feel this power initiation, which I have done now, if we work a little more, it will become strongly established in you. So let me work on the initiation more, then I'll answer your questions, because the questions, stupid questions, will be there forever. Understand, it is not going to be only experience can end questions. Most of our questions are just because I am sitting, you are sitting, let's talk something. Now come on, tell the truth, that is the truth. So let's do the work, and I wanted to solidify this initiation, and you guys are the first batch to receive this initiation. Understand, because I'm developing, you see, all these powers are like in that oneness, like a software I develop and then transmit that into your system, so that starts working with this software. I'm developing this for the Mahasadashivoham. First I have shared with you guys only. I know already the software is successful. We just need to intensely bolt it inside you and remove any viruses and just that's all need to be done. Let's do that now. Then I'll answer your questions, and we have enough number of days to for question answer. Usually these initiations, if I work 2-3 times and bolt that into you, your bio memory will catch it, your muscle memory will catch it, so your bio energy will be always up and high. And after all, talking and listening, you can do it even from home, YouTube. Everything I speak here is already in the YouTube. Understand? It is for experience all of you need. See, only for experience we both need to be physically present. For me to entertain you, I talk, you laugh, oh, for all that you can do it from your home with YouTube. And it is for experience both of us have gathered here. Let's use the time for its best. Let's make the experience. Of course, I will answer your questions also, but let's make the experience as the first priority. See, fundamentally, I am distancing your consciousness from your mind. In Sanskrit, we use the word nirvikalpa samadhi. Vikalpa means the fluctuations, changes. I am distancing your consciousness from your changes. When you get into the space of unclutching, nirvikalpa samadhi, you will see your mind also and others' mind also. You will see both from distance. How many of you realized when you started reading others' mind, your thoughts per second has come down? Your TPS has come down. And it is actually happening in you. It's actually a very powerful technique to keep you in samadhi, nirvikalpa samadhi. See, no power is useful, meaningful, unless it puts you in nirvikalpa samadhi. The goal is for you to be in nirvikalpa samadhi. Be Shiva and manifest Shakti. Otherwise, you are only manifesting Siddhi, which is stepmother. Shakti is mother, Siddhi is stepmother. In Tamil, Siddhi means stepmother. Understand? Be Shiva and manifest Shakti, mother. Or you will be manifesting Siddhi, that is stepmother. No stepmother, only mother. So, again, now I am going to put you in that nirvikalpa. See, actually, the nirvikalpa samadhi is such. The more and more it oozes in your system, more and more your system will start enjoying it. You will start loving the way you exist. Psychologically, you will feel very grounded. You will be very happy about you are, who you are, and what you feel as you, what do you perceive as you, what do you realize as you. What you cognize as you will be happy about you. So that grounding happens only in nirvikalpa samadhi. If that grounding has started happening in you, be very clear, the nirvikalpa samadhi has started oozing out of your system. Means that hole has happened. I am successful in putting the drill so that consciousness, that nirvikalpa samadhi has started oozing out in your system. Only nirvikalpa samadhi can make you love you. Nothing else can make you love you. You are such a constant grinder of self-doubt, self-denial, self-hatred. SDHD. Only nirvikalpa samadhi gets you out of SDHD. Now, just like ADHD, there is SDHD. ADHD is for kids. SDHD is for adults. Self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial. That's what I call SDHD. Now, we grind ourselves constantly with the SDHD. Only nirvikalpa samadhi gives you relief from the SDHD. I'll just do one more round of initiation. And initiation is basically awakening the oneness space in you for 21 minutes continuously, then give a break for you to relax into that space. Then again, push that 21 more minutes of that oneness, so your whole system starts eating it. It's like your muscle memory, bio memory and bio energy has eaten only suffering. It never had a good lunch. And now giving a good lunch to it means nirvikalpa samadhi is the best lunch, feast. Giving nirvikalpa samadhi to it, for it to eat and settle down and rest and sleep and be comfortable with it. Let's start. You don't have to concentrate. You can be thinking about home, you can be doing anything, as I said. I do not need your mind. I do not need your attention. I do not need your concentration. I only want you to sit here with me, that's all. I only need your body, because your body is the center of your bioenergy and biomemory and muscle memory. I'm only working on that. You can be mentally browsing the Facebook, I don't have a problem. Facebook or anything you want. Anything you want you can be doing, I don't have a problem. I may want you guys to drink a lot of water, because I'm going to create intense heat in you. Water will keep you not to fall asleep, that's why. I think if you want to empty your bladder, run for 1, 2, 3, you can run and come back. I'm going to do 2 initiation, means 42 minutes. With the gap, it will be around 50 minutes. So better if you...
भजन करो नित्य नामं मधुरम्
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 ध्यान करो भगवान् नित्य नादम्
ध्यान करो भगवान्
करो भगवान नित्य नादम
ध्यान करो भगवान नित्य नादम
भजन करो नित्य नामं मधुरम
भजन करो नित्य नामं मधुरम
आनंद निलयम